This is the way of it. We all know that. Death is part of the pact we make when we venture into the belt. Drummer was one tough bitch. With her past, I figured she would survive anything. But none of us is immune to the realities of life out here. I know Kamina Drummer. And she wouldn't want us wasting our oxygen on mourning.
Buddy, just do your thing.
Wake up, today's gonna be a good day. Wake up, today's gonna be a good day. Wake up, today's gonna be a good day. Wake up, today's gonna be a good day.
Hey everyone, welcome back to another video. Today we are starting a brand new series. So I lied, we are not going to be playing Under the Wave. Maybe after this game we will. But today we are going to be starting the Expanse, I believe it's called. Yeah, the Expanse. Apparently this is based off an Amazon Prime show. I did read into it because I wanted to see if I needed to watch like those seasons to kind of understand. Obviously, you'll understand more if you do watch those seasons. But apparently, the events in this game are before season one. At least that's what it said. I read a few little things of it. Not much. I really have no idea what this game is about. I know it's like about space, I think. So yeah, we're going to be playing this. I'm really excited. This is the first Telltale game that came out since they came back. I believe the next one that should be coming out is The Wolf Among Us 2. And that should be coming out, I believe, early 2024. It was supposed to come out this year. It probably would have came out by now, but unfortunately they had to move it back for some reason. But yeah, let's just hop right into it. And also, my Detroit Lions beat Kansas City yesterday. I know you're probably watching this on Friday, so it's been almost a little over a week since they won. But yeah, repping my Detroit Lions, my Aiden Hutchinson jersey. I'm really excited. 21-20. I know that has absolutely nothing to do with this video and the game I'm playing, but I was really shocked. Not gonna lie, I was for sure we were gonna lose it to like maybe 33-21 or something like that. But hey, our defense came to play, and that's all I'm going to say. My God, my shirt is like, hold on, there we go. That's a little bit better. All right, let's just hop right into it, shall we? Pretty sure as I'm playing this, the game isn't even fully out yet. There's like another episode that they have to release.
Listen to me, damn it. Drummer, listen to me.
What is she? Is that like one of those like airlocks where once you push that button it releases to the outside space? 8 hours earlier.
Let's celebrate.
What are we celebrating?
Our last mission.
I've heard that before.
This is the one. By the end of the day, all of us are gonna be fucking rich, but mostly you and me.
Sounds good to me.
It's another wreck.
It's not just any wreck. The UNN Urshanabi. Dropped off the map less than a week ago, no distress call. Those UNN pricks never come out this far unless they're carrying something special.
Aren't you one of those UNN pricks?
Easy. If I'm still one of those UNN pricks, then you're still an OPA traitor with Anderson Dawes' bounty on your head. But the past is the past.
The past is the past. Why didn't you take it? The bounty.
I knew you were worth more. Anybody who could piss off someone that dangerous must be pretty fucking valuable.
Anderson Dawes is a gangster and a killer. It's not hard to piss off a man like that.
Well, his loss is my gain.
Just want to make sure you're not having second thoughts about our deal.
No, come on. We're equal partners. We pay the crew, the costs, and the overhead. The rest is 50-50. You and me. We've got a good thing going here. Nobody fucks with you, which means nobody fucks with me. And hell, if this score is what I think it could be, you've got the deal of the century. Now drink.
Might as well.
Yam Sang, or whatever the fuck you people say.
Close enough. Time to rally the crew for Cox's latest, last mission. I should start by briefing Khan.
I like the graphics. The graphic looks pretty good. Doesn't look as like cartoony as the other ones.
He already sent me the coordinates.
Captain thinks that this could be
last score we'll ever need. All of a century. I got the pep talk from him.
What's our ETA?
It depends.
On what?
On how long you plan to waste my time. Oh dear, I made the lackey upset. Forgive me.
Well, she seems nice.
Fashang Fong, you old bat. I'll break through to you eventually.
You wanna braid somebody's hair? Go find Maya. I'm busy. We're nearly there. The debris field is massive. It'll take me a minute to navigate. Somebody blew that ship to hell and back.
I should check the command console for more information on the Urshanabi. She's been chewing on that same cigar for weeks. As the XO, it's my job to make sure the ship and its crew are in order. I keep a log on the ship and on our scavenge missions. Time to find the rest of the crew.
All right.
Virgil.
Ow. That had to hurt.
XO drummer.
Usually medics only know enough to plug that thing in and rig up the morphine dispenser.
Well, I took a course in autodock repair during my residency. useful for work outside the medical system. It's been giving me abnormal readings since Series, but I finally know why. The laser crystal's badly occluded.
This looks like the kind of job that Maya would kill for.
While Miss Castillo can no doubt install a new crystal, I'm afraid we'll need a new one first. I can only imagine what ancient welding equipment the captain dug this stone out of. We'll need a high-quality gem for surgical work. I assume you didn't come here to talk about crystals.
We have a new target.
What is it this time, El Dorado? The Fountain of Youth? Let me guess. The Falcon Horde of Venus?
The UNN Urshanabi. Cap believes there's something valuable on board. Something special.
Do we want to invite that kind of attention?
Probably not.
We'll be fine. In and out. No games.
I'll monitor any data you send back, and I'll be here to patch anyone up, should it come to that.
Maya has a plan for this meditation session. She's going to bring her makeup kit and wait until Virgil gets into a deep trance, then go to town on him. I may have to watch.
What's your excuse this time? You not get enough sleep? You need some aqua caca, huh?
Ow, just let me go. It just fell, okay?
Well, I tell you, Tinsha, you stupid prick. Quit fucking up.
Boss man, make him stop!
Shut it, Okaka!
Enough of this, for Lota. And you wonder why I have to treat you like Maliwala. We got a job, Baratnas. Listen up.
Nah, fuck that. I'm tired of rooting around in the dumpster for that Inya.
Cox promised us a real payday. He said, give me 3 months, and you never have to work again. He said...
He said, this the next job. And he, the boss man.
Just like Ceres. Bossing everyone around, only this time no dolls to keep you on the leash, yeah?
A norm. A
norm. Just do your job. Okay.
Sure thing, boss man. Come on, Baratna.
It's weird how it only gives you two options. Normally, you get like, what, 3 options and then one that is like a no response. Unless maybe later on there's gonna be more.
Will do, boss man. Headed back to my room to suit up now.
Where are you going to go, Kamina? Huh?
Anywhere but here. With anyone but you.
Hate me all you want. You are many things, Beltaloda, but you are not a traitor. You love your belt. And right now, belt is me.
I'm busy. You're late. Quit tinkering and get your helmet. We're about to push off. Fucking make me. Typical engineer. Smart hands. But caca for brains.
Oh boy. We gonna fight?
I should put you in the brig for this. You'd have to catch me first.
Cutting thrust. Prepare to enter float in 3, 2.
Come on. Let me hear it.
You got me.
Fuck yes. Finally. You were kicking my ass for a minute. I thought you had me again.
I did have you.
That was a good move.
Kind of a cheap shot, though. If it was a cheap shot, I would have smashed your brittle belter bones against the ceiling.
Don't believe everything they taught you in the Martian Navy. My bones are just as strong as yours.
I didn't believe a single thing they taught me at that fascist brainwash factory. That's why I'm here with you, brittle bitches.
Arlen and Rayan have begun breaching the airlock off the bridge. Once we're in, we are
going
to-
Holy shit, Io! Usually Io is covered up by these dust streams that fire off from its poles after volcanic activity. But it's clear as day.
It looks like any other moon, pale and lumpy.
Don't you talk about her like that. She's a beautiful volcanic goddess.
Okay.
I usually only look for what could kill me out here. But it's nice getting to see it through your eyes. Even if they're the eyes of an inner who doesn't know her ass from her oxygen valve.
You mean an inner who pile-drived your ass into a ceiling, right?
Let's head out. Just remember to-
Woohoo!
As I was saying, remember to keep your weight back when you land.
Still, not bad for an inner who's barely been in the belt for a month, eh?
Reminds me when Rayan and I were learning to spacewalk. One time, he crashed right into the hull and shit his vac suit.
Shut it! Quiet! Whoa!
Airlock is open, XO.
Good. Let's see what we have in here.
Table scraps.
Fuck! What the heck?
Yo, Bharatna. She's crazy.
Holy.
Just breathe. Keep your head down. It's okay.
Now say puke in your suit, okay?
Guess you won't choke to death on your own sick.
Enough. Whoever put out this welcome gift for us is long gone, and they left behind a big-ass ship that must have some valuables still on it. So get scavenging!
You all have your orders. Hurry up and do your job so that, we can get back.
Oh my god. That is messed up. Holy.
Ooh, if I stare at these too long, I might be the one throwing up in my suit. It's not like the pirates took down some creaky old ship. This thing was practically brand new.
Oh, sweet. We can walk on the walls. Oh, that's pretty cool.
Fuel, oxygen, scrap metal, wiring. If we can use it or sell it, it goes in here. Pirates tore this place apart, but pirates aren't scavengers.
I really love the being able to walk on the walls and stuff with this space suit. And the graphics are incredible.
Like the crew didn't surrender their heads to the pirates, but keep an eye out for trouble while you're setting up the containment boats.
You ever cut anybody's head off, XO? Back when you ran with Dawes?
The OPA isn't a bunch of savages.
We know. They still get their job done, though.
Way I see it, too many Inyas walking around with their heads still on.
Oh, okay, I didn't know we could fly.
Looks like a fabricator of some kind. Maybe for material printing?
Do we?
Yes! Gimme, gimme!
Okay, time to scavenge.
Drummer, looks like the officer's section is still intact. Go check it out.
On it.
You know the military. The brass always hoards the best shit.
Let's hope so. Clean palladium in this recycler.
Good pull, drummer. UNN officers always keep a backup water recycler for themselves.
You are a UNN officer. Do you have a backup recycler for yourself?
Of course not. I drink the same cloudy sludge as the rest of you.
Mm-hmm.
Commanders, this is Private Takabe. The pirates have asked me to report the following. All crew members, except for those barricaded in the officers' quarters, have been killed or captured. The pirates do not wish to kill anyone else. If you open the gate now and allow them to complete their search, no more lives will be lost. And if you do not comply, oh God, please don't.
10 minutes until the next one.
Dang, okay. Those pirates seem like they're pretty freaking bad.
So, about that. It's a fingerprint lock. You're going to need to find the right hand. An officer.
The fucker.
Good news. The logs show that there was one out in the crew mess hall. Second Corporal Horowitz.
All right.
Might be difficult to get his body back to the door, though.
Don't need all of him.
Oh, God.
Arlen and Rayan's experience hauling minerals on Vesta has been a big help, even when they annoyed the hell out of me. Europa's Bane. Anyone heard of it?
It's one of Toussaint Zapata's ships.
Ah, fuck. Should've known.
Who is that?
Latest pirate flavor of the month. Led a mining strike on Europa. Stole a few ships. Now self-employed as a full-time murdering psychopath.
UNN has been giving her a wide berth. If she wanted to take out this ship, it means she had a good reason.
Or, she's just a murdering psychopath.
Got it. Thanks.
I'm gonna go with
Maya,
the second one.
I'm in the mess hall. Time to find an officer.
I've linked the personnel records to your terminal. Try scanning the bodies and see if you get a match.
Looks like the crew tried to mount a defense here. For all the good it did.
Those poor people. This is awful. Have you ever seen anything like it?
No.
Not even on Series?
Not even on Series. Another pirate corpse. That makes two in here.
Better than none.
You know anything else about this Toussaint? Where she's from?
The thing about murderous rampaging pirates, they tend to be a little mysterious.
Hushang.
Check the shoulders. UNN officers have those fancy bars.
I wonder if Toussaint was here herself, or if she stayed back on the ship like some other captains I know.
Oh, fair enough.
I know pirates are vicious, but this is...
You hear stories about people who spend too long off station. Go Bic Pagal.
Bic Pagal? My belter is...
It means really fucking crazy.
This much violence seems pretty Bic Pagal to me. Can you hurry up?
Working on it.
Oh boy.
Sorry about this.
Fuck, fuck, fuck!
Rayan, what's happening?
An accident. My leg. It's stuck.
Dolota, you're the accident.
Keep holding. I'll be right there.
Drummer, whatever mess he's got himself into, make sure the containment vault is secure. We cannot afford to lose it.
Captain, Rayan's back suit is...
Not now! Drummer, get your ass over there.
On my way.
Wow, he really is stuck.
My leg. Samalo, Jama. Samalo. Hold still. We'll see what we can do. What happened?
Unexploded charge, I think. Pirates must have left it behind.
Hushang, you didn't scan first?
Drummer, his suit is punctured and losing pressure. You need to release the vault and patch him now, or he could die.
Belay that! That vault has O2, fuel, armaments. We can't afford to lose it.
Now I gotta pick, right?
Check on him, but vitals look stable. You did the right thing, Kamina.
Bullshit. See if you feel that way in a few weeks when we're running out of supplies.
He's right, Baratna. You're a disgrace to Beltaloda.
It's done.
Dang. They didn't like that I saved them.
Last time Khan smoked a cigar on the ship, Maya had to spend half the day cleaning out the air filter.
You're in. Let's see what these UNN Nixshots kept themselves.
I like how the hand is sliding down.
They suddenly didn't give up the ship without a fight. They don't even get to finish their last words.
This is Christian Abasarala, Deputy Undersecretary for Peace Operations. I am denying your request for additional support against Belter hostiles. Captain, you lead a well-armed battleship against a single pirate frigate. You outnumber them 5-1. I don't give half a fuck what ghost stories you have heard about this Captain Tucson. Do your fucking job, or you can hand me your bars directly when you return to Earth to do whatever disgraced soldiers do after they have been retired. Regards, Christian Abasarala.
That's messed up.
Looks like a personal key card. I should find wherever it opens.
Found a key card on the captain. Not sure what it's for, though.
Check his
room.
Forget. Maybe he has a safe somewhere that pirate scanners wouldn't have picked up.
Hey, Cap, you need any dead animals for your desk?
Why the fuck would I? Probably still has rabies.
Think of it as a gift. I saw it and was reminded of how you just stand there and watch us do all the work.
Leave that thing where it is, or you'll be standing there watching us take off without you.
I'm no art snob, but I don't think most paintings are done on iron. There you are. Maybe something good on here. Or maybe a lot of dick pics. Guess we'll see.
Cap,
found
something that could be something. Transmitting now.
Fuck. That's a lot of data. Alright. Load up the crew and head back. I'll see if there's any gold in this shit pile.
Yeah, boss man.
Khan's picking up a short in the fusion coupling. She needs you to take a look.
Now? Is that necessary?
It is, if you want to put this wreck behind us.
I'm on it.
You'd think with a name like Artemis, we'd eventually hit our target. Despite Khan's nickname, this cannon hasn't killed anything yet. It did break up some pretty large debris, though.
This is Drummer, preparing to access the fusion coupling. Stand by. Maya. Maya, the volcano. You have to see this. Maya? Is everything?
Are they leaving her? No.
Sabaka!
This is the way of it. We all know that. Death is part of the pact we make when we venture into the belt. Drummer was one tough bitch. With her past, I figured she would survive anything. But none of us is immune to the realities of life out here. I know Kamina Drummer. And she wouldn't want us wasting our oxygen on mourning. She'd tell us to get off our asses and get to work. That's the Drummer I know. She'd be looking ahead to the next score, the next burn.
That's right, boss man. I keep my eyes forward. But that makes it a lot harder to watch my back. It's over. You're fucked, Pompa.
How the hell did you-
Sabakawala tried to torch me. Lured me down to the thrusters, hit the engine. Play it off like it was an accident. I bet he was up in the bridge alone before coming down here, yeah?
So what? I was setting new coordinates. How was I supposed to know you were on the hull?
Why don't we pull up the radio logs from the server? Shouldn't take long.
Now I understand. Y'all see what's happening? Drummer's making her move. I always wondered when she would.
Why did you do it? Was there something on that drive I found?
Can you believe this bullshit? You've been planning this since you first stepped on board this ship, haven't you? Mutinous bitch.
I don't care what the rest of you think. Cap tried to kill me.
Darlin, Rayan, take her down to the brig. She's gonna pay for this traitorous bullshit. Do it!
Nah. I don't think so, Pampa.
Damn skinnies. I should have known. Everybody stay where you are. Stand back. This is still my ship.
Why don't you put that gun down, Captain? We're all crew here. We may be scavengers, but we're not criminals. We follow protocol. We solve disputes with words, not violence. That's how we keep our humanity. Give me the gun, Captain. It'll be okay.
She's gonna kill me.
No one is gonna kill you.
I won't be so sure about that.
Back off. I'm warning you all.
Captain, it'll be okay if you just...
Bullshit. Tell it to the skinnies, not me. You wanna see what happens to you when they're in charge of this ship? Maybe we should tell them who you really are. Fuck.
Oh, there we go. Now they're...
Oh my God. I'm so sorry.
Virgil, this is not your fault, but we need you now.
What happened to do no harm, asshole?
Are you okay?
I'm good.
Good. I'll man the bridge while you sort out this shit show.
Just don't touch anything! I'll be right there! As soon as Dr. Dipshit here is finished.
I did everything for you, Drummer. I could have turned you over to Dawes 100 times, but I didn't, because we made a deal.
Our deal is dead.
No, no. Don't you fucking dare. Don't you dare.
Take him to the airlock.
No! No, Drummer! No, let me go! Drummer, no! Please, Drummer, no!
Ah! All right, well, we're at the part where we saw at the beginning.
Listen, come on. Listen to me, damn it. Drummer, listen to me. The coordinates on that data drive, they're for the MK core. You've never heard of it. That's exactly my point. Look, you were right, okay? I did try and take you out.
Ha.
I've heard how you ungrateful fucks all talk about me. Why should I let you cash in now? But really, I wanted the profits for myself. Because this score, Drummer, this is the greatest score any scavenger has ever come across.
At least he's kind of being honest right now. That's good.
How could you possibly know that?
I've been at this a long time. When there's a treasure this big, I make it my business to know about it. Look,
When you find what's at the other end of those coordinates, the whole system will be on your ass. You'll need me if you want any chance of unloading it. I'm a bastard, okay? I know. But I'm not crazy. Throw me in the brig. You'll be glad I'm still here when the time comes. Listen to me, damn it. Gunner, listen to me.
I think we should keep them, but keep them.
Oh, fuck, drummer. Thank you. Thank you, son.
He had that one coming. I think we can all agree on that one.
What now?
We've been locked. Cox forgot to hide our drive signature.
Hashang, of course he did.
Captain?
Captain Drummer, what are your orders? Captain Drummer, what are your orders?
I don't know, man. Is that it? No, I was hoping it was a little bit longer. Honestly, though, that was a really good episode. Let's fast forward here. Let's skip the credits. Alright, so 65% of people shared a drink with him. Okay, tried to get her to like you. That wasn't gonna happen. So 67% broke up the fight. 42% and okay. Alright. 99% drummer got the upper hand before Maya pinned her. Who the heck was that 1%? I felt bad for him. Alright. Maya didn't play a prank on. Okay, about pirates. Drummer protect. Okay. 70%. That's a pretty good percentage right there. Was not his fault. Okay. Okay, so 68% did not throw him in the brig, but 32 did. See, I feel like he is going to be useful, but I also feel like now that he is still going to be here, I feel like he could be planning something. So, I don't know. Maybe it was a mistake, but I guess we'll probably find out in the next couple episodes. So, that is it for this episode of, for episode 1 of the Expanse. That was a really exciting episode, as I said. Make sure you subscribe, turn on notifications so you can know when episode 2 comes out. I'm pretty sure they only have 4 episodes out right now, and the last one comes out on like the 21st or something like that. But by the time we get the 4 episodes out, it'll probably be time for the 5th episode. But yeah, I will see you all in the next one. Peace.
Everybody just do your thing.
Wake up. Today's gonna be a good day. 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 Wake up.